All right, you guys, so some bad news is I found a new fish in the back. He had buried himself. I pulled him out, and he's not looking really well. I held him in my hand. He wasn't moving much, but then he, you know, started swimming a little bit, so I don't know if he's gonna be alive by tomorrow morning, but I put him right here in front so I can keep an eye on him, but it doesn't look like he's really gonna make it. But thankfully they did have one more at the store, so I can exchange the dead one out for a new one. But I'm hoping this guy makes it. If he doesn't, we only have one last try, because the store only has one left. But I'll keep you updated. Right now he's not looking too hot, so I just wanted to let you know. He's a pretty cool fish though. I just hope he makes it, but right now it's not looking too good. But you can see his mouth moving. See that? His mouth is moving. I know nothing about these fish, so I don't, I really don't, so. Yeah. Sometimes this shit happens. Sometimes fish don't make it. I've had that happen before. Oh, he swam off. So maybe he will make it. He just swam off over there. Either way, I'm gonna keep an eye on him. And I'll keep you posted. But yeah. Alrighty. Thanks for watching. And I'll catch you on the next one. Bye.